Hola amigos de Hoy Wisconsin, me encuentro con Amber Reyes de aquí, de lo que es la convención de Lego Kids Fest 2016. Amber nos va a decir por qué debemos de venir a Lego Kids Fest este año. Amber, welcome.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Tell us a little bit about what will happen here.
Yes, so Lego Kids Fest is a once-in-a-lifetime Lego opportunity for the Lego fan. We're here in Milwaukee for 3 days only, so don't miss out on this opportunity. There are dozens of hands-on interactive Lego activities. We're standing here in the Lego Model Museum. Here's one of the models. They're great photo opportunities. You can meet and talk to the master model builders. There are tips and tricks on how to be a better builder. There are just so many great Lego opportunities here.
Amber, where they can buy the tickets, okay?
Yes, you want to go online to legokidsfest.com and buy tickets to a specific session and make sure that you buy your tickets soon because we're selling out.
Yes, and there is two big stores here where people can buy a lot of stuff. Tell us about it.
Not only can you come here and build, but you can go to the stores and buy the Lego kits, t-shirts, backpacks, alarm clocks, everything that you could ever want.
And that is the Master Builder. I just met with Dan. He's awesome. Tell us about the Master Builders.
There are only 8 Master Model Builders in the whole world, and 2 of them are here on site with us today. So don't miss out on your opportunity to speak with them and meet with them and learn tips and tricks from them.
Sí, qué emoción. Así que recuerda que aquí está Dan, uno de los mejores 8 Master Builders del mundo, que como van a ver la entrevista completa muy pronto, él nos cuenta acerca de cómo empezó su carrera y cómo ustedes de niños también pueden crear con su imaginación y luego quizás en un futuro ser uno de los mejores Master Builders de Lego. Thank you, Amber.
Thank you so much for being here. We'll see you this weekend.
Sí, nos vemos. Así es que vamos cámara para que les muestres un poco. Ahí está el Incredible Hulk, ahí están los de Star Wars Rebels, están también el Lightning McQueen y el Capitán América, Scooby-Doo. Así es que mostrémosle un poquito de eso a todos. Así es que los esperamos aquí en la convención de Lego Kids Fest 2016.